Thank you, Chairman, for letting me speak today, and thank you, all of you, for serving the great state of Idaho, the greatest state in the United States. My name is Nikki Schumacher. I am a humble Christian, a wife, and a homemaker. I do have a YouTube channel that I've built over the last couple of years that concentrates on homemaking, and I have about 3,000 subscribers. I have worked as a hospice chaplain before I became a mother, and have been in the healthcare field for most of my life, whether that be as an activities director, med tech, or most recently, a hospice chaplain. The statistic that sticks out to me, before I get too personal, is that the total deaths for the first 6 months of 2018, 2019, and 2020 are all about the same. But what's not the same to me is that, and I won't get into why, I didn't get to be with my father when he died because of the mandates and the emergency orders. My father, who would have been 81 this month, he fought with his bare hands at the age of 14 to get out of a foxhole in Korea as a POW, and he turned 15 in a Japanese hospital when he escaped Korea. He fought for our freedom, and he raised me as a single dad. He did not purchase teeth so that he could send me to a Christian high school. And he didn't get to have his number one fan there when he passed away. So that's the real emergency, is our elderly and our women who are in labor not having their support team with them. Thank you for listening to me. God bless you.